4 years ago.
And what do you think inspired you?
Getting back into painting. Being re-inspired. I don't know what exactly re-inspired it. I think with all the things that I like to do, jewelry, tattooing, and painting, I like to like cycle through them. I don't like to spend like all my time dedicated to one thing for too long. So I go through seasons. Like some months I just want to make jewelry. Some months I just want to paint. I would say my style is like surrealism mixed with a little bit of abstract, because I do use a lot of lines in my artwork. So the symmetry for me is usually like trying to break patterns. So like I'll usually run a line through something if I'm trying to express a certain feeling or a change of feeling, to like kind of break up the pattern of just like realism throughout the painting.